today we're going to take chocolate to the vet.
She has some problem with breathing.
Turn left.
Here we go. Our first sick chicken was chocolate. She started to sneeze on the first day she got here, and she was getting worse by breathing heavily through her beak. We made the decision to take her to the vet to see what kind of disease she has. The vet says that she has a lot of phlegm. She starts with an X-ray to see her lungs. She says, "Is this Mycoplasma gallisepticum?" And it's bacterium. This is common in chickens. It can be spread from chicken to chicken, and it depends on immunity of each chicken. And there is no direct medicine to heal them. The vet will treat it according to their symptoms. The vet put her to the nebulization box. The X-ray found infection from bacteria.
The vet recommends Jiao Paiyu that will give chocolate more energy.
She recommended to separate her from the group to see if she can eat. If she doesn't want to eat, we must feed her by force. She gave us antibiotics, expectorant medicine, and blood tonic for chocolate. The chicken breeder said that normally they will kill the sick chicken and bury them straight away. Of course, if you are a farmer and have 1,000 chickens, it's not worth it to take a risk, because one sick chicken can give it to all the others and you will lose all of them. To take a chicken to the vet is very expensive, like other pets. It is cheaper to buy a new chicken, but we don't want to lose or kill chocolate. We took her to the vet again for medical spray for 30 minutes. We asked the vet if it could be bird flu by chance. He says no, it is a normal flu from bacteria. Today the vet tried to do the nasal flood and she couldn't clear the nose. The chicken breeder will send us a new Rhode Island Red anyway for a warranty, even though chocolate is not dead yet. Thank you for watching Madame Chocolate Chicken Diary. See you in the next video. Bye!